And it is just that kind of information that spurred today's pandemic updates at both the state and the federal level. Both Governor Gretchen Whitmer and President Joe Biden sounding the alarm over the fast-spreading Omicron variant. No new mandates, but those leaders and local doctors want Americans to take notice.
And it feels like we take two steps forward, one step back. And every one of us is tired of this, I can tell you.
For many of you, this will be the first or even the second Christmas where you look across the table, be an empty kitchen chair there.
From Grand Rapids to the White House, the Omicron variant is now the top priority in the state of Michigan and the nation's fight to end the deadly spread of COVID-19. Speaking from the Hispanic Center in Grand Rapids on Tuesday, flanked by local doctors and nurses, Governor Gretchen Whitmer pressed Michiganders who've not yet been vaccinated or boosted to do so whenever they can.
It's the best way to stay safe against Omicron.
I wrote the first COVID-19 death certificate for Spectrum Health. And since the beginning of this pandemic, I have never taken care of a patient dying from the vaccine. This is not a game. This is not about ratings or readership or polls. This is about 800,000 American lives. And this is preventable.
Around 240 million Americans are vaccinated, including over 6.2 million Michiganders. But all over the nation, Omicron is making its presence known. From Boston, where Mayor Michelle Wu announced proof of vaccination requirements at bars and restaurants, to D.C., which reinstated indoor mask mandates for public places on Monday.
Are we going back to March 2020? Not this last March 2021, but March 2020, when the pandemic first hit. That's what I keep getting asked. The answer is absolutely no. No.
Neither the president nor the governor announced any new requirements on Tuesday, Whitmer saying that sweeping mandates are unlikely to influence the unvaccinated population. Instead, both officials announced more robust access to testing, including a federal effort to distribute 500 million rapid tests free of charge on a new website. But all reiterating the best defense against the growing threat of Omicron is still the vaccine.
You will have to trust me when you or your relative comes to my intensive care unit and needs to be put on life support. Trust me now. Trust this vaccine.
And also today, Governor Whitmer said she wanted to boost 1 million more eligible Michiganders, including 95% of eligible nursing home residents, by the end of January.